Be better, be different. Welcome back to our weekly wisdom video series. Excited to share with you that message here. Be better and be different. Good friend of mine, Phil, works with a lot of high-level players and former college coach. That's his slogan. That's one of his sayings that he uses with players. What does it mean? Being better is to be of more excellence or more effective type or quality. What is different is to be not the same as another or each other. It's unlike in nature, form, or quality. And so that's my question for you, players. This is for you. How are you different or how are you better than your peers, your teammates, and the opponents that you compete against that you're trying to beat? How are you better? Are you a better shooter? Are you a better rebounder? Are you a better defender? Are you a better ball handler? Like, how are you better than those around you? Or how are you different? Maybe you're 7 feet tall. Maybe you have crazy leaping ability. Maybe you have great God-given quickness. That would mean you're different. So that gives you a separator. When you can be one of these, it gives you an advantage. When you can be both, then you may be special. And you can develop that. You can develop ways to get better. You can become a better shooter, a better ball handler, better defender. Those are things that you can develop and become better. You can be different in how you show up, how you eat, how you consume information, how you improve your mindset. That's how you could separate yourself from being different. But here's what happens. Most players get comfortable. Most players are okay just being like others. And we know what we call that? That's called average. And I don't think you're meant to be average. I don't think you're built to be average. I think you're built to be unique. And there's no other person like you. And so we can't settle for that. We can't settle for that. If you want to be great, if you want to be a really good player, strive to be better. Strive to be different. That might mean you might have to eat differently. You might have to sleep differently. You might have to do things in a different way, which allows you to be better. And so here's my three things for you. The first challenge is this. Number one, get really honest and ask yourself, how are you better or how are you different than those around you? Number two, go to somebody that will tell you the truth. Go to a coach and ask them that question. Am I different? Am I better than others in any category? And if so, what? Don't ask your best friend. They're not going to be honest with you. There's very few people that'll be truth tellers. So ask somebody who's going to be a truth teller with you. And then the third thing and the most important is, what are you going to do about it? How are you going to apply that? How are you going to apply this message and change your game and change your life? Don't talk about it. Be about it. You can be better. You can be different. Start right now. I'm excited to hear from you on how you do it.